Hi! Welcome to Note-oriety's Fall 2020 concert. This is Note's 2020-2021 exec board, and we're super excited to share what we've been working on all semester with you. We do have a suggested donation of $5, and you can donate to our GoFundMe, which is linked in our description below.
Yeah, obviously due to COVID-19 this year, we weren't able to have a typical concert, but we're still super excited to show you what we've been working on.
In tandem with our GoFundMe link, we're going to have our website and Spotify and Apple Music information, so you can check it out when you're done with our concert tonight.
Our album, Note to Self, came out this past July, and you can stream that on Apple Music and Spotify.
Also, a big thank you to our listeners and supporters. Thank you so much for supporting us through this hard time. We love you and appreciate you.
Please stay tuned to the end for a special send-off to our 2020 seniors, Emma, Marge, and Thea.
And without further ado, our first performers are Bella and Emily singing Breakaway by Lynn and Stella.
I apologize, my emotions are hiding. Hard to explain when you feel your world's on fire. Close my eyes to all the things that hurt my nature. I apologize, but I am all I am. I'm tired of holding my head up. I'm tired of trying to hold on to you. This cycle, fighting and making up. I'm tired of trying to hold on. Everything is falling apart, slipping away. There's no rewinding the things we say. Everything is falling apart, slipping away. I'll break away. The ground and the ceiling seem to be disappearing. Nothing to stand on, no God, I hate this feeling. You put the weight of the world down on my shoulders. Why'd you have to make me older, make me older, make me older? I'm tired of holding my head up. I'm tired of trying to hold on to you. This cycle, fighting and making up. I'm tired of trying to hold on. Everything is falling apart, slipping away. There's no rewinding the things we say. Everything is falling apart, slipping away. No way to fight it. I'll break away. Break away.
Hi, next up is Dani and Chapman singing Breathe by Taylor Swift and Colby Kelly. Hope you enjoy.
See your face in my mind as I drive away. Cause none of us thought it was gonna end that way. But people are people and sometimes we change our minds. But it's killing me to see you go after all this time. It's the kind of ending you don't really want to see.
this tragedy and it'll bring you down. No, I don't know what to be without you around. And we know it's never simple, never easy. Never a clean break, no one need to save me. Only thing I know, like the back of my hand. And I can't never wanted this, never want to see you hurt. Every little bump in the road I try to swerve. But people are people and sometimes it doesn't work out. Nothing we say is gonna save us from the fallout. And we know it's never simple, never easy. Just lost a friend. Hope you know it's not easy, easy for me. It's 2 a.m. Feeling like I just lost a friend. Hope you know it's not easy, easy for me. And you know it's never simple, never easy. Never a clean break, no one need to save me. Oh. And I can't breathe without you, but I have to breathe without you, but I have to.
Next up is our beautiful MB Sadie and Chapman singing Landslide by Fleetwood Mac.
Slide brought me down.
Next up is Caroline and Abby singing Hard Place by Her.
Wanna believe what you say, but I hate you on most days. You've been testing my faith. My patience, and you know that I be headstrong, but you know that you be dead wrong, telling me to relax when I'm reacting.
I'd rather fight than lose sleep at night. At least you're all mine. If I have to choose my heart or you, I'm gonna lose, yeah.
What if nothing ever will change? I'm caught between your love and a hard place.
Oh, I wish there was a right way. I'm caught between your love and a hard place.
Do I even have a choice when I'm gonna have to pick my poison? Yeah, you hurt me so good, so good.
And even when you cause tears, you're the one who wiped them away. Maybe that's the reason I stay.
But I'd rather fight than lose sleep at night. At least you're all mine. And if I have to choose my heart or you, I'm gonna lose, yeah. What if nothing ever will change? I'm caught between your love and a hard place. Oh, I wish there was a right way. I'm caught between your love and a hard place. Oh.
Now we have Charlie, Sadie, and Mac singing The Night We Met by Lord Huron.
searching for a trail to follow again. Take me back to the night we met. And then I can tell myself what the hell I'm supposed to do. And then I can tell myself not to ride along with you. I had all and then most of you, some and now none of you. Take me back to the night we met. I don't know what I'm supposed to do, haunted by the ghost of you. Oh, take me back to the night we met. When the night was full of terrors and your eyes were filled with tears, when you had not touched me yet, oh, take me back to the night we met. I had all and then most of you, some and now none of you. Take me back to the night we met. I don't know what I'm supposed to do, haunted by the ghost of you. Take me back to the night we met. Ooh.
Next song up is The One That Got Away by Katy Perry, sung by our amazing Angeline and Trish.
Summer after high school, we first met. We make out in your Mustang to Radiohead, and on my 18th birthday we got matching tattoos. Used to steal your parents' liquor, then climb to the roof, talk about the future like we had a clue. Never planned that one day I'd be losing you. Say your word.
what you meant to me. Whoa.
Next, we have Bella and Brigid singing What Dreams Are Made Of by Evan McIntosh.
Like holy, holy in my dreams, you are the actress that holds me down. Priorities stack like Tetris, you come first. The reason why I'm practicing that Bible verse, like thou will lay me down to sleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep. The only time you slept on when I dream, what I need forever with you is just a minute. So let me spend forever on baby, yeah. You are what dreams I made. You are what dreams I made of.
Up next, we have our two beautiful noobs, Sophie and Jane, singing My Boy by Billie Eilish.
My boy's being sus, and and he don't know how to cuss. He just sounds like he's trying to be his father. My boy's an ugly crier, but he's such a pretty liar. And by that I mean, he said he'd change. My boy, my boy, my boy, don't love me like you promised. My boy, my boy, my boy, he ain't a man who sure as hell ain't honest. You want me to be yours, well then you gotta be mine. And if you want a good girl, then goodbye. You want me to be yours, well then you gotta be mine. And if you want a good girl, then goodbye.
In honor of the holiday season, our last duet is going to be Mistletoe by Justin Bieber, sung by Caroline and Charlie.
It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe.
I don't wanna miss out on the holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow. I'ma be under the mistletoe with you, with you, with you, under the mistletoe. Everyone's gathering around the fire, chestnuts roasting like a hot July. I should be chilling with my folks I know, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. Word on the street said it's coming tonight. Reindeer's flying through the sky so high. I should be making a list I know. I'ma be under the mistletoe with you, with you, with you,
with you,
under the mistletoe.
The mistletoe.
The wise men followed the star,
the
way I followed my heart.
And it led me to
a miracle in love.
Don't you buy me nothing.
Don't you buy me nothing. Cause I've been feeling wanted.
Your lips on my lips.
It's a merry, merry Christmas.
You.
Concert is dedicated to our 2020 seniors, Marge, Thea, and Emma. We put a little something together to make sure that they know how much we love and miss them.
So Marjorie was really the first welcome that I got into this group. She is my big, and from the moment I met her, she was just so full of life and so full of love and just happy that everybody was in the group. And she's just always been that way. And she's also super intelligent. She's done a double major all the way throughout college and managed to be a picture perfect note girl. And she's just so incredibly talented. And if I were to describe anybody as the perfect note girl, it would absolutely 100% be Marjorie.
Hey Marge, I just wanna say that I'm so thankful I got to spend time in note with you. You are hilarious, talented. You're just amazing. I miss you so much. I'm so proud of everything you've accomplished, and I can't wait to see everything else that you continue to do. I love you from the bottom of my heart.
To my beautiful Marge, I've been so blessed over the past 3 years to have you as my big. Literally the greatest honor that someone as amazing as you picked me to be their little. You're one of the brightest lights in Note, always bringing up the energy in the room, hyping us up like no other, and just loving us so deeply and honestly. Thank you for truly being the best and most supportive big, and for all the laughs and love that we've shared over the past few years. I can't wait to see you kill it in the big girl world, and I'll be supporting you every step of the way. I love you forever and always, your little.
Hey Marge, I miss you so much. I'm so glad I met you last year in Note. You're such a wonderful person. And thanks for making me feel so welcome in the bass section, always willing to help me out. Congratulations on graduating and good luck in your future endeavors.
Hi Marjo, I just wanted to say thank you for being such an integral part of my time in Note. I'll always be thankful for you for, I guess, taking me in and always making me feel like I was welcome, not only in Note, but in FAM too. Just wanted to say I love you. I'll see you around.
I just want to say thank you so much for being one of the first faces for me to see at Student Org Night, my fall of freshman year when I went and wanted to learn more info about Note, your smile, your laugh, and your riffs. Girlfriend, yes. Love you so much. I look forward to seeing where you go in the future, and I know you will always be a light in everyone's life.
Hey Thea, I love you and I miss you so much, but I know that you're doing amazing things in your life. You are one of my first friends in Note. Your sense of humor is unmatched. I really miss your jokes, and I miss going downtown with you. I miss hanging out with you and just being in rehearsal with you. You're a true musician. You are so good at riffing, and I miss hearing those riffs every rehearsal. But I'm super excited that we get to spend all of the Note reunions together, so I'll see you at the next one. I love you.
Hey Thea, so I wanted to just take a little bit of time and reflect on one of my favorite Note memories. And that is when we were doing singing at EMU, and we were singing Feel It Still, and at the very end, you did this run that was superhuman and incredible, and all of our jaws dropped. We probably looked like to the audience that we had never heard the run, because we hadn't, because you're that amazing. And so I just want to say we love and miss you, and don't forget us when you're famous, because you're amazing. I love you.
Hi Thea, it's your little. I just wanted to reach out and let you know that we're gonna miss you so much here in Note. We already do. And one memory I wanted to share of us was just the various times going over to you and Belle's apartment and getting ready for the a cappella events. It just meant so much to me to hang out with you and Belle, the older girls, when I was younger, and you doing my makeup. I just have very good memories of that. So we will miss you so much. Best of luck in all your endeavors. I know you will do absolutely great things.
Hi, Thea. I just want to say I love you so much. You are such a light in this group, and you never fail to make anyone laugh or cheer us up when we're down. No one can ever riff as well as you, and that is a fact. I'm really going to miss you so much in this group, and I will miss having someone to talk about Drag Race with, so you can't leave. Just kidding. But I love you. And I am so proud of you, and I cannot wait to see all the wonderful things in your future.
Hi, Emma. Thank you for making our time together in Note super memorable. I know it was super short because of COVID, but thank you for being one of those like familiar faces that I could always look for during rehearsal because I was still super new to the group. And thank you for being one of the people that really just made me feel at home in Note. I miss you and I love you.
Emma, congratulations on graduating. You're one of the first people that really made me feel a part of this group and a part of the family, and I'll always look up to you. There's no one that I've ever met that loves Note-oriety more than you do, and I'm so grateful that you are an alumni because you will have to deal with me forever because I love you, and good luck in the future.
Hi, Emma. I just wanted to let you know that even though our time got cut short because of COVID, you still hold a very, very, very special place in my heart. And I cannot wait to see what your amazing, talented, beautiful, intelligent self does in the future. I already miss your voice and I miss your presence, and I know you're gonna do great things. So I love you so much.
Emma Wagner, 30 seconds is not enough time to literally say how much you mean to me and how much I love you. So I'm gonna try and just summarize. Thank you for being literally one of my best friends in the world. I can count on you for anything, and you are always there for me. And I could never thank this group enough for bringing us together and creating such a strong friendship. I'm thankful for everything we've gotten to do together in this group. I love you so much. I'm so proud of you, and I cannot wait to see what your future has in store.
Emma, first of all, I love you so much. And I just wanted to say that although I did get into Note your senior year, and that year did get cut a little bit short, I'm so thankful for how close we were able to get in that time. And I cherish the memories that we've made together in Note so much, and I just can't wait to be lifelong friends with you. Congratulations.
Of course, we had to uphold one of our favorite traditions, which is Sister Act featuring Marge, Emma, and Thea.
I don't need a spotlight. I don't need a crown. I don't need the great wide world to shout my name out loud. Don't need fame or fortune, nice as those things are. To know that I'm a star. I've got my sisters by my side. I've got my sisters' love and pride. And in my sisters' eyes, I recognize the star I want to be. And in my sisters' standing strong, I'm on the stage where nothing's ever gonna change the fact I'm part of one terrific sister act.
To end our concert with some holiday cheer, we wanted to share with you our most recent project, which is Santa Baby, edited by Angeline and Caroline.
Santa baby, so hurry,
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 Santa, down the chimney tonight.
Santa,
oh Santa,
down the chimney.
Santa,
oh Santa,
just hurry.
Santa baby,
slip a sable.
Bought at Tiffany.
I really do
I just wanted to thank everybody so much for attending Note-oriety's virtual concert. COVID has made things a little tough for us as a group, but we're going to persevere. We're going to keep pushing through. We love performing together and singing together in any way that we can. And right now, the best and most safe way to do that is through virtual concerts. So this next slide is just going to be a link to our GoFundMe. And our GoFundMe is also in the description below. We are still working to pay off an album, so any help that you can give would be greatly appreciated. And also check out our music. We're on Spotify, we're on Apple Music, we have a bunch of albums up there, so check that out and we'll see you at the next concert.
So will you wait for me, my evergreen? I know it's just as hard in heaven. Ooh.